18th of December 2017. This is a Yorkshire female spayed, 3 years old.
Okay. This video is to educate pet owners and vet students. Now, this is a classical leg granuloma. Classical means very common. All over the world, you can see all the dogs will have this problem. If they have this leaking, and when they lick the wound or a lump or the area which is injured or infected, they keep on leaking every day, and then so you can see color changes to purplish brown. There's saliva stain, and then you can feel the skin. Actually, there's a lump there. Now the cause of it was normally something small went under the skin, which it could be a wooden splinter or something lodged under the skin, and the dog could feel it but couldn't get rid of it, so it keeps on leaking and leaking. Now July, which is 5 months ago, Dr. Daniel prescribed some drugs and antifungal medication. According to the owner, there was no more leaking, right? No more leaking, although it had been leaking for 3 weeks. Now that could be due to the steroid component, but the problem is now, which is about 5 months later, the dog had been leaking again for the last three weeks. Now, actually the solution was which many owners didn't want is surgical, to remove this area because there's something inside causing irritation and inflammation and itchiness. There is one solution. Now, from my experience, there's another solution. The other solution is inject steroid into this granuloma and then bandage up for about 3 weeks. Then if the swelling goes off, because this is an inflammation, and the swelling goes off, then the dog will not lick again. But this is the alternative to surgery. Because surgery, as you can see, there's quite a big area and there's not much skin to stitch up, but it can still be done, but not immediately, maybe after the steroid injection. And if the dog still leaks, and by the time the lump will be much smaller than this, probably will be about 50% smaller. The time you cut it off, and that solves the problem of a recurring leaking. This is called leak granuloma. Okay, finish. Okay.